The Brown County Sheriff's Office is looking for two suspects. Deputies say someone put a card skimmer in a checkout line at the Woodman's grocery store in Howard. Those skimmers can steal your card information. And take a look. Do you recognize these two people? Deputies believe they put in the skimmer on November 19th around 9:15 at night. If you have any information, call the Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers.